spent 4 days riding their bike 300 miles from Minneapolis to Belle Plaine, Mankato, Waconia, and now to the capital here in St. Paul. Give it up for the riders. Woo! And now, please welcome the most incredible group of people. These are the people who volunteered for the past 4 days and worked tirelessly to make sure you had a safe and fun experience. They fed you, massaged you, kept you safe on the route, shuttled you, swept you, and took care of your injuries, made you laugh, and supported you along the way. Let's hear it for the 2015 Red Ribbon Ride crew. Yeah.